Drew McIntyre looking to squeeze his opponents like a set of bagpipes.
Byron, that metaphor was uglier than a pile of haggis.
Great agility there.
Crucifix head scissors.
In the face.
It's Drew McIntyre with the opening.
Boom!
Right between the eyes.
He's left wide open here.
I don't think he even realizes it. He looks dazed.
This is about to get bad.
Great evasion.
Oh, huge big boot.
He's ducked in the corner now.
And momentum is certainly not on his side right now.
Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe. The man can't fight.
Uh-oh, sunset flip. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Ah, kick.
Nasty kick. On an audible, I guess.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why. I really thought the elimination was coming.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissor.
Kick right to the leg.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Ooh-wee.
Boom! Right between the eyes.
And what a reversal from Baron Corbin. When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Looking good right now. Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Elbow smash.
Corbin looking on his game right now.
Neckbreaker. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
I don't think he wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah, but he's not moving, Michael.
Better figure out a way fast.
We're looking at a possible elimination here.
This doesn't look good, guys.
Kalisto probably disagrees, but I think he should focus on what matters, winning the match.
This could be epic. From the top, that one fails to connect.
Great idea. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
Kalisto is displaying some nice offense.
What a maneuver.
Boom, right in the button. Scoring a takedown.
Oh, no, wait a minute. Sit-out powerbomb.
Sit-out jawbreaker.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
In the corner now.
Oh, look at this roll-up.
Over and over.
Ah, trampling the opposition.
Boom.
Driven down.
Look at this, specifically targeting the leg.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly.
What's this? Mention of Gutierrez.
Absolutely planted.
Trouble in paradise.
He needs to capitalize on it now.
It is looking real bad for Kalisto. Oh, smash!
Wicked body shot.
The architect building offense here.
Well, the architect is rolling now.
Boom! Beautiful.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Clothesline on the back of the neck.
Not showing much fight here.
Yeah, he looks absolutely out of it, Cole. Spear!
That was vicious. This is not where Kalisto wants to be right now.
That is a huge opportunity for Roman Reigns.
Let's look at this again.
Whoa, Kalisto got out of the way there.
Oh, man.
Striking blow.
These acrobatics are absolutely astounding.
Caught him right in the jaw.
What a shot.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
And what a reversal from Baron Corbin. Dropkick from behind.
Ouch. That could be what Kalisto needed to pick up the win here.
The situation just got real bad for Kofi Kingston.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Look out. Roman Reigns is starting to feel it.
Now another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Freaking Rollins. Unbelievable.
But does Rollins have the wherewithal to capitalize?
He better. With a 180, Kofi Kingston, the reversal.
What technical prowess from Kofi Kingston.
Oh, what a right hook.
Great offense by Kofi Kingston.
Forearm to the kidneys.
All right, that one's got him.
He's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's got to find a way out of that corner.
Seth Rollins, I'd get my mind in the match and out of the crowd.
And Kalisto showed us how it's done.
How fun is Kalisto to watch?
Baron Corbin is giving the crowd a show, but he needs to make sure he understands what really matters.
Kalisto is getting ready here.
Lariat.
Rollins fans have plenty to worry about here. Seth Rollins is in trouble.
Not looking good, guys.
These superstars have tried everything. They have something left in their arsenal. They have to, but can they dig?
And what a reversal from Kalisto.
Let's have a look.
I remember this part very well.
I know the match was solidly entertaining, but I really hope these guys would take it to the next level. Regardless, nobody's asking for their money back.
This match wasn't exactly a barn burner, but we can't
here
expect every
winner,
superstar to be on their A game every time, I guess.
And finally, that's a well-earned victory if I've ever seen one.
Impressive doesn't even begin to describe his performance here tonight, Michael. That win was a thing of beauty.
I don't think anybody would have expected anything less from a match here at Extreme Rules. That was the absolute definition of vicious.